gonna say that was a huge prick. That might be enough for the Ravens to also get some attention. But we'll see as we move along. Kyle Loza, another first time in the next game, and bringing a new pick. The Vernon, will he pull it off after 45-footer? Whoa! Well, he managed to pull it. We saw Bobby Barrow just a couple of years ago, and Kyle Loza stopped that one tonight.
And they're going nuts for Kyle inside the building. He founded the Riders for Christ, a very Christian background. They ride at the Saddleback Church. Watch him release the Masada motorcycle body burial. That's what they call it when you spin around. It almost looks like he hesitated to grab back on, but maybe he was thinking that, I've got more time. Oh, you see, he almost grabbed the Fletchburg there on the left side. Actually, he did, but he righted it.
Well, look how much time he has. He twists in the air. Left hand is looking for the bars. Right hand's kind of underneath, but he manages to collect. He had all the time in the world.
Well, this is what it looks like in real time, and the only thing that I can say the judges could possibly ding him on is the fact that he's hitting the 45-foot ramp, where most of the other guys would be hitting the 75-foot ramp. That is the only thing you can say about 21-year-old Kyle Loza. You can see he's a guy that has his own style.